We will now be making a membranophone called the paper jump. You will need a clay pot, some paper, tape, and something to hit it with. You will have to put the paper on top of the pot and tape it down very securely. Once the tape is securely taped on, you take the stick or something you chose to hit it with and just hit it as hard as you can to get different sounds and go in the middle and different.